Nowadays, more and more violinists choose to write their own cadenzas. And I think that's a really nice thing. I mean, for me, it's a way of coming face to face to music, really, you know, needing to work with it. And then everybody stops. I always find it's a good way to start the cadenza is with the main theme of the movement. Add some double stops and sort of a second voice as well and see what happens. So we have the, and now,